We have to get over there. The artifact we're looking for must be inside. It almost feels like an armory, or something like that.
Why would there be an armory this far out?
Warlords. Ancient elves had a lot of them.
No way across. Think we can make the jump?
Oh, no, we can make a bridge. There should be a power crystal somewhere nearby.
Got it.
Bring it over here and slot it in. And there we go! Easy!
Well, isn't that something?
A resonance amplifier. It's drawing magic from the Ring Temple to this area. I need to shut it down before we can go up the path. Doing that will attract anything nasty.
We're ready.
Thank you.
Orders of rain. Watch it.
Lucky shot.
The last of the magic energy. Path should be clear ahead. Take it down. Okay, easy enough. But watch out. Whenever you see one, there's more nearby. Old.
Anything here that can help you piece together what exactly that artifact is?
I have a theory, but we're miles away from where that artifact should be. construct. It means I was right. Right about what? About where we are. And I think I know what the artifact is.
Mara, that goes to you. So if this is an armory, what sort of artifact are we finding? A weapon?
An archive spirit.
A what?
A creature of the Fade, bound to a crystal. Our ancestors used them to store knowledge and to help them dream. Mithalanast. Darkspawn! Would have believed it until today. Another one of those resonance amplifiers. Get ready. Once I shut it down, the path ahead will remain blocked until the magic dissipates.
We've got your back.
Sure, here we go.
Eyes open. Look out! To the left! Watch yourself!
Hold on! never seen Darkspawn this deep into Arlathan Forest before. As far as I know, it's never happened.
Could the Elven Gods be commanding the Darkspawn? Solas did say they were blighted.
You saw those Darkspawn, though? Something was different about them.
And we'll stop them. Once we get out of this bubble.
Right. Let's get to that central temple. The wall looks weak here. I bet we could break it somehow. I wonder if that ballista could smash through this wall. Wall.
And another resonance amplifier.
Should be the last one, I hope.
Fingers crossed.
feel it. Have you noticed something about the Blight? Where it is, I mean? It's almost like it's feeding off the elven magic. Building's what I think it is, then the alignment means we're here. This is it. This is where it was kept.
Where what was kept?
The Archive Spirit, or as the ancient elves called it, the Nodus Dirthalin. It means the inevitability of knowledge.
Why is it called that?
I don't know, actually. The notes were never very clear on that, but I plan to find out.
More constructs ahead.
The inner sanctum. We're getting closer. going to need a second power crystal.
Then let's go. Find one.
There has to be another one of those power crystals around here somewhere. Another ballista. I bet we could use it to break through that wall. We did it! All that's left is the Nodus Drithalin. I have so many questions for it.
You're going to ask it questions?
It's an archive spirit.
You'll see.
Okay, here it is, the Nodus Drithalin.
So we take it in, we're good, right? We can head back?
Oh, I wish. No, it's a lot trickier than that.
As if darkspawn demons and animated suits of armor aren't tricky enough.
What do you mean by tricky, exactly?
If I remove the artifact the way I'd usually do it, it'll explode and take out half of Arlathan with it. Good news is, I think I can shunt the energy somewhere else. Okay, Here we go. The way the magic is pulsing, I've never seen this before. It's almost like it's breathing. Wasn't expecting to fight an ogre today. Then again, I also didn't expect to learn that my gods are rampaging around and trying to end the world. Just one of those days. Okay. Let's see. Okay. There we go. Ooh. No. That's good. I think. Oh!
What does that crystal do?
Keeps the artifact powered. Focuses the ambient magical energy. That's why these things still work, thousands of years later.
Oh! No, you don't!
Sulana, Pier Sulevana, and Asal Dirthara.
Well then.
I am the Nadas Dirthara.
Right, I have questions.
I am the Nadas Dirthara. What do you?
So that's the Nadus Dathalin.
It was, or is, I mean. Crystal's broken, though. Needs fixing. It's kind of my thing, fixing magical stuff. Strife and Irulan will want to know about this. And the Blight, and the Darkspawn. Let me know when you're ready to head to the Veiljumper camp.